Here they come. Emerald Fan pacing, there goes Northcrest Walton right for the lead as they race full position and off stride was Limited Audition. Into the turn they race and your early leader, Northcrest Walton. Off stride is Speed and Style. As they race for the quarter, Northcrest Walton has the lead now by four lengths. Executive Force charging up on the outside, and here comes Executive Force with a super move to take command. It's Northcrest Walton in second, four lengths. Don's Blast. They're by the quarter. 28 and 2. The quarter in Executive Force has the lead now by 3 lengths. Northcrest Walton is second, 3 lengths. Don's Blast. Third now by 2 lengths. Inquisitive Fella. Followed by Cat Man Can. Followed by Original Work. It's Speed and Style and Limited Edition. Heading for the half-mile marker, your leader is Executive Force, 2 lengths, Northcrest Walton. He's right there in second, but Inquisitive Fella takes over third and they're halfway home. 59 seconds flat. They drive into the clubhouse turn. Executive Force has the lead, 2 lengths, Northcrest Walton. He's right there in second, Inquisitive Fella takes over second on the outside. Here comes Catman Can, followed on the inside, Northcrest Walton. Three wide, here comes Speed and Style. They curve into the back stretch, approaching the final quarter. And Executive Force maintains the lead, but Catman Can moves into second, three quarters. 129 and 4. They drive into the far turn, Executive Force. Three parts of a length, Catman Can is on the outside, trying to come on second, followed by Inquisitive Fella, Original Work. Here they come, turning for home, and Executive Force opens up the lead now by four lengths. It's Catman Can, followed on the outside by Original Work. It's Executive Force with the lead at the wire, close for second.
The gate is rolling.